I would like to take the viewers through on systematically how I did to get out of the rat race and what I basically wish for every viewer and every person that wants to get into property to at least have that in mind and practice that. I've done it, I've lived it, it works. What's the best way, especially in these times that we're living in, to help fellow brothers or fellow sisters, or even our mothers and fathers that wants to get into real estate business, how they can get it right so that they can ultimately create their financial freedom.
What would that first step it could be for viewers at home who are, who of course want to walk down this path?
Build your credit score. And I've said this several times on my videos. Why do I say build a credit score? Because a good credit score basically makes lenders look at you in a sort of way to say, what sort of loan can we give you and at what interest rate? So it's very critical. If you have, and the higher your credit score, the lower the interest rate, which means you have more money in your pocket. And that is what I want our viewers to go home with. Another thing why you need a good credit score is, for example, if you have a bad credit score, lenders will look at you in two ways. They'll look at you and say, oh, we're not going to give you money because you have a bad credit score, you don't have a good credit score, and also because you didn't watch Echo's YouTube videos on how to boost your credit score. That's one. The second part a lender will say is, okay, well, we'll lend you the money, but due to your bad credit score, the interest rate will be high. And that also hits your affordability. So it's very, and that makes me very, very sad, you know. And I by doing, and this is one of the reasons why I do these videos, because the last thing I want anybody to hear from a lender is to say, we cannot lend you money because you've got a bad credit score. And that's number one, the step one to follow.
And Echo, then what would the second step be for viewers at home who've probably signed up? Because as many of you know, certainly if you're a first-time viewer, one of the things that you're able to do when it comes to your credit score is get a free credit report across all the major credit bureaus. You're able to get one free credit report per credit bureau. So if you still don't know what your credit score is or the state of your credit report, that's a good place to start. The first time you do it, it's going to be free. You get one report free per annum. So that's certainly a great step to start. So once viewers at home have, you know, they've gotten a sense of what their credit report is, and let's assume that the credit score is really good, then what's the second step?
Step two, save your money. The reality is you cannot really invest in real estate as a beginner with no money down deal. And I've done videos on no money down deal, which will at later stage, once you've understood what you're doing and you've come up with creative ways of doing deals, you will be able to do that. And if people want to also watch how to do no money down deals, I've done a video on that, on my YouTube channel. It's how I bought 13 properties in just under 1 year. I recommend audience to look at that if they want to go that route. But you need to save money, and at least you must have about 5 to 20% down payment. And that's very critical. That means that you need to be on top of your budgeting. And also, I think you and I had that conversation at the beginning of the year on how people should budget. So people can also watch that video on the YouTube channel again on the simple techniques that I use to build my budget and how to get out of the rat race. People always ask me, Echo, how can I invest in real estate with no job, with no money, with no credit? And my simple answer is it doesn't exist. You need to have money to be in real estate. The beautiful thing about real estate is you put small part of your money and you leverage off big time from the bank or the lenders. So it's critical that people save. You need to save your money. That's step two.